Homemade explosive device was discovered at a gas transmission facility in Washington County. It's right along Reds Mill Road in Fallowfield. State police say someone wedged the device into the door of an industrial gas pipe. It has been safely removed.